What I would say is don't be afraid to fail. It is a really tough skill to learn.
Give you a chance to practice the strong handshake. And when you do, we're going to do some introductions.
I see repeatedly people that I know who think they're supposed to know how to do it the first time.
But the first thing that we do when we meet people is we shake hands. And I want you to first practice some bad handshakes, and then I'll have you practice some good handshakes.
You're not expected to be an expert the first time.